appreciate for his shirk, but you thank him for his role in your life. Similarly with Musa, we get an example in our last session. Musa alayhi salatu wasalam, when he came to Fir'aun, and Fir'aun reminded him, Musa, I'm the one who took care of you. In this palace, I give food, I give you drink. And now you're coming to teach me? Who's your God? I'm the highest Lord. That's what Fir'aun said. And Musa alayhi salatu wasalam said to him, تِلْكَ نِعْمَةٌ أَنْعَمَهَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْكَ. That is a favor that Allah has given to you, and you give it to me too. It means what? Musa wanted to say thanks. Thanks, by the way.
And others who we cannot imagine one by one. We are here to create history, the world being better future, to a space of voice.